near and hear the wondrous tale of how I met Megara. I spied a girl who sobbed upon the shore. Her sister and beloved cat she both did miss. The two were lost when Crete did thieves attack one day. The Cretans left and wrote a message to the town that warned against pursuit, the captives to retrieve from near nor far, nor overseas in Egypt, nor in distant deserts scorched by sun. My task was clear.